In 280 BC, Rome contended with two enemies, notably the Epirotes under Pyrrhus and the Etruscans. While the conflict with Pyrrhus lasted until 275 BC, the Etruscans ended quickly. However, the prospect of Pyrrhus allying with the Etruscans could make the Roman war effort a little more strenuous. On the other hand, I do not believe it would change the outcome of the Pyrrhic War. Therefore, the swift defeat of the Etruscans was paramount to avoid a potential two-front war. The Romans could concentrate on Pyrrhus.